want to real quick go over how Southside from 808 Mafia does his hi-hats, or just really any other producer in the game, like Murder Beats, TM88, Metro Boomin. So I'm just going to open up this Southside vibe. All right, so I have this rhythm here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some hi-hats in there. The easiest way to add hi-hats is to drag your hi-hat over, like, you know, click on it and drag it over. I already got my sound selected, so I'm not going to do that. The easiest way is to right-click or to double-click on a Mac and then fill each two steps. Now you automatically have hi-hats. But that's not what we want to do. We want to do a little more, you know, we want to go and all that crazy stuff. Basically, what I would do is put one right here. And then usually what these producers do now is they add a lower note hi-hat just to give it flavor. So it'd be like, it's like, so. Now what I want to do is add a triplet. You go to your wrench tool, put it on third step. I think I want to do it here. Do it the right way. And then we can just, you know, hold shift and drag, and use that triplet as for somewhere else. I think that's enough. Hear it without the hi-hats. And then you hear it with. And then really all you need is just another extra, like, you know, open hi-hat. Something like that. You're going to realize that if you go to your wrench tool, you're still on a third step. So you want to go back to line and make sure that whatever move is that you're making after this point, you still are on the line and not, like, dealing with triplets or, you know, because then everything will start sounding offbeat. That's one of the ways to build your hi-hats. Secondly, if you don't want to add triplets, you know, you could do, like, just some different gross beat effects or, like, effectrix. No, that's some more secret hi-hat sauce. It's just adding an effectrix or some gross beat presets on. With all that, you end up having a good outcome every time. But that's about it. When it comes to hi-hats, there's not really any secret sauce. It's just you put add every two steps. If you're running at, you know, 100 plus BPM, usually adding every two steps. And then you just go and add lower layers at the bottom, and that adds texture to the rhythm. One thing you could do is go into your wrench tool and go to the shift knob and just shift it up a little bit, so that way the hi-hats are not so quick to from the start. It gives it a little lazy tempo. It gives it its own humanizing effect. It's really interesting. So that's about it for the hi-hat sauce. See you next time.